still sitting there. Come on. Come on. Yoki. Thank you.
pants and paws. They scare off those sounds. Thank you.
They left.
The crows can't see in the dark. Once it's dark, actually, they can't come.
No.
They can't do anything. They only do it in the daytime.
Mm-hmm.
That was loud.
My biggest fear was that you were going to start doing that and the little one was just going to free fall off the tree. I feel like if I leave, the crow's gonna come back. Huh. Oh, still there. For a second, I thought it's gone. Yes, where is it?
Sounds like it's coming from right down there.
No. Rookie wants to go check it out.
Some kind of insect right there?
Yes, it could be. Should we let her go check? Let me go check.
No.
For a second, I saw the baby flying. I look at the wrong tree. I thought it's gone. I said, oh,
just look at the camera.
What the hell is that? Is it down there or it's up there?
I think it's down in the porch. It's not the first time I've heard it today.
I think it's some kind of rat.
She doesn't seem interested in it. Why would you advertise your location?
Oh, I saw the baby is so dumb.
It's what?
The parent, the daddy is so dumb, almost near the ground.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
He's so low now.
Yeah, I see him now.
That's why he tried to do something. Right? That's the daddy.
Yeah.
That's not another baby.
We think that's the guy.
That's not another baby, right? The size.
I don't think
yeah,
so.
That baby is tiny. This one is bigger.
It's further away.
Further away and bigger.
Well, it's almost like the dad's trying to coax it to move. See that?
Yeah, try to teach it. That's how the birds learn to fly, is see how the parents fly.
Yeah.
And then they copy the motion. That's how they fly. Maybe the daddy can code it. Actually, it's safer at night for them. They can see it at night. They can see.
It looks like it's going to make a move. I have to say, look.
Oh my god, I hope it flies. If we fall down, we have to go to the store. Help. We have a cat camera. We can put it in the cat camera. They said, baby's crying, making a sound. Look at the baby. Baby's crying again. Otherwise, maybe they already did the job, already right next to the baby.
Yeah.
So I wish you go upstairs. Pretend I don't hear them. Watch from upstairs. Go under the porch.
No, she's out in the yard. She's up going through the fence.
It's injured. The wing is flapping.
Mm-hmm. No, I don't think it's injured.
It just need to know how to fly. Mm. Need to learn.
Look at the father. You know, it's all getting excited.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
happen tomorrow if the crows do that and I keep knocking the same? Well, the mother is on the top there waiting.
Mm-hmm.
You see that? On the very top. The mother's right there.
Yeah, I see her. I've seen her all along.
Where's the baby again? I've lost track. Oh,
it's there. Yeah, it's there.
It almost like this puppet of China. You see that?
Mm.
Have that motion, it's like trying to do this. The left, the jump. Look at that, the mother's on top, flapping away. I think the baby bird keep looking at us. Just worry about
it. No, I mean, they can see the whole neighborhood, Chad. They can't be worried about everything that's going on.